presentation by Mr. Ibrahim Seydou on time management. He stressed that you need to plan your time, and that it's not only planning your time, but also to audit your time. You have to audit your time to know what you have done within the 24 hours given to all of us. And if you do so, then you'll be in a position to find the answers to the reason why everybody on this third planet is given 24 hours, but some are successful and others are not. We thank you very much for the speech you have given us. The last one, the last topic for the day, is about the need to obey school rules and regulations. The need to obey school rules and regulations. They were disobedient to God, so their enemies came, defeated them, carried them and placed them by the rivers of Babylon. And where they were waiting by the rivers of Babylon, their captives came and required of them the long sword. But their answer to their enemies was that, how can we sing the Lord's song in a strange land? How can we sing the Lord's song in a strange land? Why should they ask this question? They ask the question as a result of their disobedience to God, and God exposed them, their enemies had them, kept them there by the river of Babylon, and required of them what is an abominable to them. As a result of this, God was not happy. But that was what he intended for them, to turn their lives around. When he turned their lives around, and they were free from that captivity, God asked the leader, go and totally destroy these people who are persistently causing troubles to you. He obeyed and went and came back. The good Lord looking at him, asking, Daniel, the job I gave you, have you done it? He said, oh, I have done it with all pleasure. And the people, all of them have been slain. Then he asked him, then what are the bleating of the goats that I'm hearing in my ears? The sound of the cattle and the other animals. He said, oh, what? Don't worry, as for those ones, I have brought them to offer as a sacrifice to you. God looked at him and smiled a little. Let me tell you today that obedience is better than sacrifice. So it tells us here that the need for us to be obedient will not even cause us to offer sacrifices. This is the message I have for you, and I know you also have some to add. Because the moment you came here, Madam said there are good things in you, except that you have not realized them. That is why at times we brand you as bad boys and so on. So you are going to help me complete this topic, the need to be obedient to school rules and regulations. Tell me one of the needs that you need to practice in the school. Why should you be obedient to school rules and regulations? Who is going to assist me? Who is going to tell me one? One of the needs for which reason you have to obey school rules and regulations. Why should we obey school rules and regulations? Who is ready? Why do we need to obey school rules and regulations? Who is coming forward? Who is ready? Oh, the world is hard. When life is giving you, rain also fall down to beat you some more. He said, whatever it was that man did wrong at the beginning of things might have been really awful for all of us to have to suffer through. Wouldn't anybody who thinks he has got the solution of giving me the answers to the need of obeying school rules and regulations step forward and help the rest of us out of this? Brother, believe me, come, I command you, because I see you. Come and bless you.
When we are well, we'll be saying some kindness.
Exactly so.
if your best school rules and regulations, nobody will punish you. The last one, so that it becomes three, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Then we conclude, go and prepare for supper. Who is going to give me the last one? Just one more. Please, you can sit down. Hand over the microphone to him. Let him give us one reason why we should obey school rules and regulations. Yes, let's see.
When we obey school rules, we bear good name to you.
We get what?
Good name.
Okay. I am happy he has given me this. Because that was how I was going to my school. That if you obey school rules, you are going to get good name. And what do we say? Good name is better than riches. On that note, we thank you very much for coming. We have spoken to you on the need to obey school rules and regulations, how to manage your time, how to keep yourself clean, the environment clean, and everything clean. And above all this, your relationship with your peers, your parents, and your siblings. On this note, I have brought my part of it to an end. Madam, to give us a closing remarks. Thank you very much.